beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty. Ah, thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? Be not alarmed.
Thank you. tarnished, are you? How did you slip inside with the gate closed? No matter. If you can fell one of them, you're a champion in my book. I am Jaren, foolish old warrior and witness. Incidentally, do you like a good festival from time to time? Well, it's true. This fortress houses only the vanquished. But when the stars align, we celebrate. A war festival honoring the last battle and death of General Radahn, the mightiest demigod of the Shattering and bearer of a great rune. Well, good. As you should. The festival affords glory to warriors. Then all you need is a little patience. When the stars align, the festival will be declared. Well, I haven't heard that name in an age. Then you must serve Princess Rani. The next time you speak to Eiji, tell him this. The festival of Radahn will surely set Rani's fate back into motion. By the by, is that old fool still hammering out weapons? His enormous frame cramped in that little place? Bit of a haughty sort. Strange fella when I knew him. And funny thing, his swords were all blunt as stone, but not one of them decayed when faced with the Scarlet Rot. Have patience. When the stars align.